Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, hey, hi, hello, my name is Lauren. In today's video, I'm going to be sharing with you guys some great Amazon stocking stuffer gift ideas for her. I will be linking everything down below in the description box for you guys, so make sure if you wanna go and check anything out to go and check there first because everything will be linked in order. I am currently making daily gift guides over on my TikTok and Instagram pages, so make sure you're following me on both of those so that you can see gift ideas for everyone in your life so that you can get your shopping done early this year. First stocking stuffer idea would be a cute little phone holder. I love having this out on my desk. You could also keep this in your kitchen for reading recipes or on your bathroom counter while you're doing your makeup. Whatever it is, I love using this and I carry it around my house all the time. I have this cute little pink one from Amazon. I will also be linking a cute little acrylic one that I've seen recently floating around. I think this is just a great little stocking stuffer for someone who's on their phone constantly. The next stocking stuffer gift idea would actually be an Apple Watch band. Now I have this really cute resin styled one that I personally absolutely love. I even work out with mine on and it has not rusted or worn down or anything because of the sweat. So I love using mine all the time. This is a great gift idea if someone is just now getting an Apple Watch or has had one for a while, but maybe they want to spruce it up a bit and they're tired of their, you know, basic band that it came with. There are tons of options out there on Amazon, so I'll be linking my favorites down below for you guys. Sticking with the Apple Watch theme, if you have an Apple Watch person, I would also recommend a cute little charger for their nightstand. Now, this is one of my favorites because it is super minimal. So if you know someone who likes that kind of clean, neutral aesthetic, this might be a really great option for them. It looks like this. It's just rounded and then you just sit your watch right here. But it's also great because when it's sitting on your nightstand, you can actually see what the time is and stuff as well, which is why I really like it too. I love using this little charger. This would be a great gift idea for someone. The next gift idea for your stocking stuffer could actually be a makeup brush cleaning pad. I have mine in my bathroom right now, but it's wet, so I didn't want to bring it in here. So I'll show you guys right here. It's pink and you can actually just clean your makeup brushes on this. You pour a little bit of soap on it and you just go to town working your brush into all the little ridges and grooves it has to get them really clean. So if you know someone who loves makeup, and of course maybe they need a little bit of clean makeup brushes in their life, which we all do, am I right? This will be a fantastic stocking stuffer. Next stocking stuffer idea would be some sort of skincare ideas. I love skincare tools. I think they're so fun and they would make for a great gift for anybody. These are just two of my favorite. So I have the little Gua Sha and then I also have the little Jade Roller. There are tons of different options out there on Amazon for these style items. I love both of these. They are fantastic for the morning time and for your different skincare routines. Lots of girls are into skincare these days. There's so many fun tools and things out there for them to try. I would also recommend pairing a face oil with either of these different skincare products. So this is one of my favorites here. It is the Glossier one. So I'll link all three of these down below and then a couple of extra ideas that you guys might find enjoyable also. But these are so fun to include in a stocking stuffer because then she can try out all the cute new skincare tools and products, and I promise you she's probably gonna love them. A classic stocking stuffer that you really can't go wrong with are hair clips, you guys. This is just one of the many hair clips I have from Amazon. They make these ones in different colors. You can also get cute little tortoise print ones. I have those. They also have different colors and patterns and sizes, so they come in all shapes and sizes, you guys. So I think these are fantastic gift ideas. You really can't have enough hair clips. I use these literally all the time and lose them all the time too. So adding these to a stocking stuffer list would be a perfect idea. Sticking with two more little hair kind of accessory ideas, you could have these heatless clips that are perfect for pinning back your hair while you're doing your makeup in the morning so that it doesn't get in it. They also don't leave creases, so it's great if you do your hair first. I would also love these in a stocking stuffer. They're so cute, y'all. They're these little pretty resin wide tooth combs. They just look so gorgeous. You could like keep them on your bathroom vanity or just have them sitting out as decor as well, but they're also of course extremely functional. This next gift idea is perfect for the girl who is constantly on her phone and it is dying. It's this little travel phone charger. So this little guy is basically like a charging brick here and you can pre-charge it using your cord. And then all you have to do is you pop this little guy off right here and you plug it into the bottom of your phone and boom, it starts charging. This is fantastic for someone who travels a lot or is constantly on their phone for work or having to use it a lot during the day, or someone who just loves being on their phone. You really can't go wrong with this. Perfect for a good stocking stuffer. Another great gift idea for a stocking stuffer would actually be one of those little electric candle lighters. These are really great. I love using mine because you can recharge it so it never goes out so you're not having to replace it all the time. Here's a little video of mine. This little guy is perfect for lighting candles. You can keep it in your bedroom. It looks cute, but it's also very functional because all you have to do is charge it up instead of having to buy a new one when the lighter fluid is out. The next idea I would have would be perfect for anyone who loves to travel or travels a lot for work, and it's honestly adorable traveling accessories. Amazon has so many cute ones out there, so I'll link some of my favorites below, but these are some I just had lying around to show you guys. This first one is a cute little pill organizer. This could be great for supplements or vitamins or whatever. So you've got like all these different little containers and all of these little guys like pop open and you've got all your different sections to keep everything organized, and then it shuts. So it's all nice and compact. Then we have this little organizer, which is perfect for any tech accessories, chargers, little SD cards, cameras, whatever you need. And it zips up real nicely. I can actually fit a lot in here, like a mouse and my whole laptop charger. So this is really great for anyone who is traveling a ton or likes to just keep their tech stuff organized. You honestly can't go wrong with putting in a few different beauty items. I really am loving right now the Olaplex series. They have this really great oil as well as this leave-in conditioning treatment that is perfect for anybody. They're supposed to be great for all hair types, so I will link these down below for you guys. I'm also obsessed with the Laneige lip mask. These are great for tossing in a stalker. These are great for tossing in to a stocking. They're perfect for the holiday season. Really great to toss in there. Everybody loves them. You could also do these little tree hut scrubs. These are great body scrubs. I'm gonna put some travel size ones for you guys so that they would fit better in the stocking stuffer, but you could also do the full size if you had a bigger stocking. There is also a set of gold hoops on Amazon that are like such a fan seller, like literally a bestseller. So having just a pair of like simple gold hoops, I have these ones in here which are pretty similar to them. Everyone raves about them. They have amazing reviews. They are a perfect statement, simple piece that could literally go for anyone. I think those would be a fantastic idea to toss into a stocking stuffer. Alrighty guys, that is gonna bring us to the end of today's video. Right here on the screen, I'm gonna link for you guys my ultimate Amazon gift guide for her. This has all the ideas that wouldn't fit in your stocking. So make sure you go and check that one out next. I'm also gonna link an entire playlist full of my gift guides. So if you're watching this later and I have more that have already come out, you'll also be able to see shorts over here. So any shorts that I upload, so you can find them all there to go and find all your gift ideas. Down below, you're gonna find my subscribe button as well. I upload 2 times a week here on this channel, so make sure you stick around and subscribe. And without further ado, guys, that brings us to the end of today's video. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you all in the next one. Bye, guys.